How are you all viewers? I hope you are all okay. Very good weather today again. I had my chilling time in my garden. We played carom board with my husband, my daughter, friend of my daughter. And so now it's time me to make something. So I thought let me make a flatoon. It's a sweet dish. So I'm making 1/2 kilo of a flatoon today. So I'm going to show you all ingredients and how to make it. It take time to cook, but it's very easy to cook, simple and very less ingredient. So let me show you my ingredients first. Here I have got ghee, lots of ghee, because I'm not sure how much ghee goes. It goes according to I'm going to braise, but I'm going to braise, I'll pour ghee and I'll keep measuring how much roughly goes. So I'll tell you after. Ghee, nuts, badam, almond. I will cook almond in a water, boil and separate the, peel it. Then it's grapes, approximately, I don't know, 500 gram. And I've got here 2 condensed milk, 1/4 cup of semolina, 1.5 tablespoon approximately elaichi powder. And here I have got milk powder. Here I've got 300 one. So I have put here 200. So I'm making 1/2 kilo. And tray to, after when I finish, I will set in here. I'll grease my tray. Get start my a flatoon, how to make a flatoon. Yeah, so first I'll measure according to this spoon so I can tell you how much is this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now I'll put 5 these big scoops. Then I will see if I can braise it easily or no. And then I'll pour here my milk powder. So it's 1/2 kilo of milk powder. So can you see my milk powder is white? You have to braise this until change the color into dark brown. And at the same time I'll put here my 1/4 cup of semolina, and then I'll lower my flame now, proper lower. Now I'll start to braise it very low flame, so the color is white now. Now look how is the consistency. So it's, I'm finding difficult to braise it. So I'm going to add approximately, for now, 2 more scoop of ghee. For now. Now I'm going to check again. So look, now I'm alright to braise it. See how is now? So this is how we want. So you to get easy to braise. And when we finish, when I will take in here in the, my tray, this ghee will come out separate from this. So that ghee, we can take it out back again and use in some other. We can make magaj, we can make some another sweet dish. So we can use this ghee in there. Yeah, so I will keep coming in between because this color now, how is. And then it will be changing gradually. So yeah, and now I'm stirring that, but in between I'll pour my badam in here and I'll let it boil little bit to separate my for peel. Yeah, so and then I'm going to grind the badam. I'm not gonna to cut, I'm going to grind it. So I'll come back to you in 5 to 10 minutes, so I'll show you difference. Look, the color is now little changing, but it's just been 10 minutes only. I have took my water out and now I'm peeling all almonds. Look, easily. I just did one boil and I checked if it's, the peels comes out or not. So it's coming out, so I'm going to peel all. This is approximately 200 gram badam. So I'll grind them all because I'll put inside and on top for decoration as well. It's my favorite mithai actually, aflatun. I love aflatun and barfi. I have shown in previous video barfi. Now I thought let me show you aflatun. It's my mom used to make a lot. She have learned with some other lady. I remember that day the lady came to my house in Mozambique, taught my mom how to make. I saw actually how to make it, and then we kept the recipe. And that lady is no more. Allah give her Jannat as well, and my mom as well. So now we are carry on doing their recipes. Inshallah, one day you also will do. Every time I am or I am not alive. So I'll come back to you again. Look, it's changing color now. Look, if I don't keep braising, they start to change color, burn, but it's no good. You have to keep braising till they get dark brown. More darker, more yummy. So I have finished my badam, peel it. Now I'm going to grind my badam. So I need to grind my badam. Not very fine. Have to be rustic, like not very fine. Yeah, exactly how I want. Not too big, not too fine. Like this is how I want. Look, my color is changed now again. So it's been 45 minutes already. Now I have to be more attention because in maybe 15 minutes, inshallah, will be ready. So, yeah, so I'm looking time because I just want to let you know approximately how long it takes, but I am going according to a color. So when it's get dark brown like, then it's ready. So it is approximately ready, but still maybe more 15 minutes to go. So I'll come back to you. So it's been 1 hour and 15 minutes. I am still braising in very low flame. And now I'll put elaichi powder inside. So it's, oh my god, changed the flavor. Smells very nice. I'll put all sultanas. And look how it's nice. As soon as I put sultanas and elaichi powder, I'll put badam as well. Inside now, half badam inside. And half I'll put on top for decoration. And then how it look now. But I need to do little bit 2-3 minutes more darker now. But it's so far it's cooked. Look. What color was and what is now. And smells lovely. Because of elaichi powder. Now I'm finding it a bit difficult to stir because of elaichi, sultanas and almond. So now, look, I can tell you that my aflatun is ready now. So now I will turn off my flame, yeah, and I'm moving this to there, in here, because I want a little bit lower surface because I'm finding very high surface. Now my daughter is helping me to put me all condensed milk. All 2 tins of condensed milk. Now the butter will start to separate, so I have to continuously stir it. No. So then that all butter what I have used, ghee, it will come out separate from the clean and dirty. Look. Yeah, you need proper strength to stir it because we need to mix all condensed milk. Look how it looks now. So as I am doing this, ghee is separating from. Thank you, Farzin.
Yeah.
So as soon as I dropped condensed milk, look how it's, look at the color. And it smells so good. Ingredient is less, but just because of braise time, we can't cook in high flame because it's not delicious. Look at the ghee. Look at the ghee. It's coming. And I have not put that much ghee, so it won't come out loads. But little bit I'll take out. But if I take all ghee out, it will get dry. So now, I'll take out after. I'll put in here a flatten. Yeah. Oh my god, smells so nice. I'll see how it is. If I need to put little bit ghee here again, I will. Otherwise, I need to take it out. But by when I keep it for set aside, ghee, we need ghee inside little bit. Look, we got ghee here in the pot. So I don't think I will need much, but maybe I need to take from here as well little bit. But this is how it is. Look. So much ghee. So like almost 1 cup of ghee will come out. So the in 5 cup ghee, we got here 4 cup ghee in this half kilo of flatun. So if you want to make more amount, you just double the recipe. That's it. So look, this is the ghee is coming out here. So what I'm going to do now, I'll take a little bit out, yeah. But still I am leaving little bit here because I don't want to get it dry. See? Now I'll put the rest of badam on top. Yeah, there is loads of badam in, and the rest I put here out. Now I will put this aflatun to set aside. After a few hours it's done, but just I need to make. You have to cut as you wish. Like, you can cut squares. You can do longs as well. So you can do like 3 part in here and then from here like this. So you have to cut according to your choice. So for me, I'll keep this on the side now. And then I will cut this and I'll show you how it is after that. But for now, thank you very much for watching my video. And I hope you have learned some new sweet dish. Easy. Just took time for braising. That's it. We can braise individually with help of everyone as well. But it took me 1 hour and 15 minutes for this half recipe when in very low flame. But if you put 1.5 kilo as well, it will take same time amount. So yeah, thank you very much again. I believe me, if you make this mitai, you forget everything else. It's very tasty. It's my favorite as well. And yeah, please subscribe, like, and press the bell icon. And do comment down when you make it and how is in taste. But I'll come back to you after to show you my plating when it's set down. Bye bye, see you.